My initial idea was to write a song that would make Drew Barrymore fall in love with me. Sounds kinda stupid, I know, but not in light of the cover girl commercial I'd just seen. She was beautiful, her hair was flowing, she looked like she was 23. But I know she's about my age, cause I remember sitting there watching E.T. And she wasn't much younger than me. She's perfect! Sat down with the master plan and my perpetually not quite in tune guitar. And I waited for my inner John Mayer to write the theme for my newly Drew Lee smitten heart. As I thought of that face, so angelic and frozen in 1993, she looks so young, but in reality, she's a perfectly appropriate fantasy. 5 years younger than me, according to IMDb. Unfortunately, the crap I wrote in the following hour was not magical at all. And it dawned on me, I've got a better chance of catching Drew Barrymore with a pokeball. The best I could do is write a song about a song I wanted to write, but didn't know how. Which does make sense, cause if I were that talented, I'd have gotten famous, dated Drew and dumped her by now. Then moved on to Rose McGowan, then Jen and Gwen and so on. But Drew and I would still be good friends.